Tyus Burnett Jr. from PTB Productions. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Big shout out to all my subscribers. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I'm sorry I've been away for a while. And today I'm going to do some video reaction requests. Today I'm doing video reaction requests. And this is Paula Fernandez. I don't speak that language.
This is a lady that's been singing since she was 8 years old. She has the same birthday as me, August 28th. And she's a beautiful lady. She's got a gorgeous voice. She's a big star in Brazil. And I've asked her to come up and sing with us tonight. And please welcome Paula Fernandez.
Oh, oh, you're still the one. Não há pra gente um lugar que seja longe. Você está distante, partiu e eu sempre esperei vencer, saber que amar é viver. E seja onde for um céu, escuridão.
This is awesome.
Não sinto medo de solidão.
Very excellent video. I love Shania Twain and I love Paula Fernandez. Is that was the song I heard a while, and it's a good song. It's Still the One by Shania Twain. I'm glad they actually got together, and it's amazing how they kind of look alike. They're like, they're almost twins, and they were shared the same birthday. They said that's weird. Maybe they are related, but I really can't tell who was the best in that song right there. You know, but I'm glad I heard it in a different language because that's a new experience for me. And big shout out to the subscriber for requesting that video, and I'm glad I watched it. Thank you for watching.